You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside, little brother.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the cart! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You're not with the Thalmor embassy, are you, High Elf? No. That can't be right. Captain. What should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius.
Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the palm!
That way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Everything we have!
Baelov, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadbar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. With me, prisoner. Let's go! Quick! I can cut you...
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Thank you.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of bed.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold on now. We only want to...
Where'd you go? To the Empire!
Nothing.
Must have scared them off. Let me see if I can get that door open. And then, this way. Torture. God, so...
Comrades, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out of that.
Rebellion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
See where this goes. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this boat. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. They're sneaking. This looks like the way out. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith. I'm sure he'll help you out.
Lolle Gagan.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. Only inside the gates. Much of Folkrith Hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count. His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Uncle Halvar, hello.
Feyndahl thinks he can move Carmilla Valerius away from me.
What are you doing here?
She's already mine.
Are you on leave? From shores, bones. What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in
Uncle,
some kind of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it. Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius's guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach. The Jarl's Palace.
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it...
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. I better get back to cleaning the store. What a mess.
Orgnar. Orgnar.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Lucan at the Riverwood trader had his store broken into the other night. Oddly enough, barely anything's been stolen. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Hard not to.
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Did you hear me?
Yep. Going bad.
I guess you don't.